வணக்கம். In this video, we are going to see the extraction of iron, alloy and corrosion. The ore of iron is hematite, Fe2O3. First, it is finely powdered. Then, first step, concentration, gravity process. Next, roasting. It is roasted with air and absence of air. During this process, phosphorus, arsenic, sulfur, they are removed as its oxide. Next step, smelting. Using blast furnace, we get molten iron. In blast furnace, we fed ore, coke and calcium carbonate in the ratio of 8:4:1. Here, reaction takes place in three stages. Top side, Fe2O3 react with carbon monoxide under 400 degrees Celsius. Then Fe2O3 is reduced as Fe and carbon dioxide is removed. In the middle stage, at 1000 degrees Celsius, carbon dioxide react with coke, we get carbon monoxide. Calcium carbonate, when it is heated, it decomposed into calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. Next, at the bottom side, carbon react with oxygen at 1500 degrees Celsius. Carbon dioxide removed. It is an exothermic reaction. At the bottom, we get molten Fe and slag. Chemical properties. Iron react with oxygen, you get Fe3O4. When react with oxygen with water or steam, we get Fe2O3XH2O. It is called rust. React with the chlorine, we get ferric chloride. React with the hydrochloric acid, ferrous chloride. React with the sulfuric acid, that is diluted one, we get ferrous sulfate, ion 2. With the concentrated sulfuric acid, we get ferric sulfate, that is ion 3. With the nitric acid, we get ferrous nitrate. The types of ion, there are three types. We classify according to the carbon content. In cast iron, the carbon content is 2 to 4.5%. When it steel, 0.25 to 2%. Wrought iron, it is less than 0.25%. Alloy. Alloy is a mixture of metals and non-metals. Bronze, copper with tin, brass, copper with zinc. Amalgam. When mercury mixed with any metal, it is called its amalgam. Mercury with silver, it is called silver amalgam. Mercury with sodium, it is called sodium amalgam, like that. The silver amalgam is used to fill the cavity in the teeth in dentist industry by dentist. Corrosion, that is the formation of rust. When ferrous react with oxygen, we get ferrous oxide. It's known as rust. See the picture, the pipe is rusted. What is the reaction takes place here? Iron above, there is water droplet. The left side act as a cathode and right side act as a anode. And the air is a, you know, media. The reaction takes place and there is a formation of rust. Fe2O3XH2O. Alloys are of two types, ferrous and non-ferrous. Ferrous, where the iron is used, is called ferrous. In the absence of iron, it is called non-ferrous. Example, dura aluminium. Example, steel. Test yourself. I have taken three test tubes. See the picture. Tube A, the rust formation takes place. What about tube B and tube C? There is no rust. Why? Do you know the reason?
Thanks for watching. If you like, subscribe it. Our next lesson, we are going to see solution. Thank you.